Hi, it's me and Farabee, the lion. Be sober, be vigilant. We have an enemy, the devil. He is as a roaring lion. He walks about. He is seeking whom he may devour. Okay, I admit, this is not an encouraging start to a column. Thankfully, those words from 1 Peter 5:8 have a but God that shows up two verses later. But God, of all grace, has called us to eternal glory by Christ Jesus. After we have suffered a little while, will restore us, making us perfect, established, strengthened, and settled. What a great promise. But how about those roaring lions seeking whom we may devour? Lions attack the weak, the sick, the young, the straggling, the helpless, those who are not alert, and those who are alone. Once while on a field trip to the zoo with my kindergarten class, we saw the area where the lions were enclosed in front of us. My students were very excited and began to run ahead to get a closer look at them. As soon as they reached the enclosure, one of the lions let out a huge roar. All 22 students immediately backed away and kept backing away until they had all safely gathered around me. They had been willing to get close to the lion at first, just a big cat, right? But then the roar came and the danger appeared. As the roar began, the lion began walking about, seeking whom he may devour. Even though we knew there was no real danger at the zoo that day, the response of those five-year-olds sure can teach us a great lesson, as they exemplified in what is taught in 1 Peter 5, verses 6 through 8. 1 Peter 5, 6, humble yourselves under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time. The children humbled themselves and backed away as they became fearful. They knew where their help would come from. 1 Peter 5, 7, cast all your care upon him, for he cares for you. Cast means to throw something forcefully. When they backed up right to where I was standing, they immediately felt peace. They had cast their cares on the one they knew that cared for them, their teacher. 1 Peter 5:8. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walks about seeking whom he may devour. Sober means serious. Being vigilant means to carefully watch for danger or difficulties. The children sensed dangers, backed away from the enemy, and got to a place of protection. Lord, help us to be humble. Help us to cast all our care upon you. Help us to be sober and vigilant. Amen.